Hey, Jenna, got another mentor question for you. When going down, is it customary to take out your tongue ring?